inconspicuous. Do you know what that means?
Yes.
It means you don't talk to anyone or draw any attention to yourself in any way. Do you understand that? Tell me you understand that. We have to think this through. We have to be smart. I mean, we can't panic. If we panic now, we're done for. I mean, no one saw it. No one knows it was us.
We're still okay. Now we just have to figure out our next move.
Our next move? I'll say one thing, Louise. This is some vacation. I sure am having a good time. This is real fun.
If you weren't so concerned with having a good time, we wouldn't be here right now.
Just what is that supposed to mean?
It means shut up, Thelma.
So this is all my fault, is it?
Just shut up.
Going?
I don't know. I'm nervous and I gotta figure out what to do.
Well, when you figure it out, let me know.
Just what the hell is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
Why are you acting like
that? Acting like what? How am I supposed to act? Excuse me for not knowing what to do after you blow somebody's head off.
You can help me try to figure out what to do.
I have to figure it out and you can try and help me.
I suggested we go to the police. But you didn't like that. So frankly, Louise, I'm all out of ideas.
Well, what's the big rush, Thelma? We'll just wait here and give them some time. They'll come to us. Oh, God. I'm not ready to go to jail yet.
Give me the keys.
You're not touching that car.
My stuff's in the trunk. God, you care more about that car than you do about most people.
Most people just cause me trouble, and that car always gets me out of it.
I have to go to the bathroom. Sorry.